Oh, I'm not Alia. Rajamouli sir is very confused when he saw me today. He said, oh, I'm not, who is this? Because I've been dressing very differently. Andriki namaskaram. Bagunnara?
Neenu bagunnara.
I won't reveal my sources. Brahmastra nakintu special film. Ee cinema maandri 7 years custom. 7 years of our life has gone, I mean 4 years of our shooting life, but 7 years of Ayan's life has gone into, as Karan said, breathing this film as a emotion today. We are standing here in Hyderabad presenting our motion poster with the hope that on the 9th of September, the feeling that we can bring out of this part of the country for Brahmastra will be the same that we feel for Brahmastra. We want you to feel like this is a film, like we said, language being no barrier, of your own. I've had the privilege of you know, doing a whole tour in the last couple of days for promoting our film RRR, and I see the love, the passion, the support, and just the amazing energy. It's almost, it feels like we're in a dream, you know, when we go around speaking about the film, and the love and support that I've seen RRR get, and Tarak get, and Charan get, and Rajamouli sir get, it's just, it's so amazing, and it's so aspirational. So I think we're here with trying to open our hearts wide open and open the doors of Brahmastra for all of you, to invite you in and give you that sense of ownership over the film, because we truly, truly believe that it is a very special film. It's a, I'm not going to use special, new, big, you know, amazing, mind-blowing. Those are words now we should not say about our own film, but we really feel like it will find a very beautiful place in your heart. So that is the hope. Sir, I have to thank you. I mean, everybody has, but I have to thank you. I know amidst RRR promotions, and sir, you know how Rajamouli sir is, he'll get into every little detail. So even the promotion has to be where we are standing, how we are looking, everything, sir, gets down to every little detail. So amidst film being on release, and there's so much to, you have taken your time out and come here to present our film Brahmastra. So thank you so, so much. It really, really, truly means a lot. And I know how much it means for Ayan. I think when RRR trailer released, Ayan could not work the whole day. He was calling me 4 times. I can't do anything. Today is RRR day. I can't do anything. He is truly, I think, your biggest fan. And I know how much it means to him that you are here today, being so generous and so lovely. So thank you so much on behalf of the whole team. Nagarjuna sir, I think life truly worked with my father and now me. Father, truly working with you has been, I would say, the most easiest joyride. Like, it never felt like work. I remember the first day when we were all sitting in the room, and you know, Ayan was being very cute and saying, sir, we have this for you and food, and we'll all go for dinner and we'll go for lunch and we'll do this. And Rimbi just took Naksa to the side and said, he's being cute now, but tomorrow he's going to torture you on set. I'm just letting you know. And he was so gracious. And I actually, the next day, Naksa started shooting before us, and we went to set, and it was a bit of an action sequence. And we saw sir, and he was truly disheveled because of the look and because what he had to do in that sequence. And I looked at Ranbir and said, I think you were right. He's really, really being put to task here. But he, smiling, went through the whole shoot. And I remember every location we used to go to, we used to wait for Naksar to come, the whole team. As Ayan rightfully said, he was the favorite member. So whether it was, you know, in Bulgaria or in Varanasi, even in Bombay, sir was there. And we used to wait for sir to come and have our few get-togethers. So it's truly been very special. Thank you so much, sir. We can't thank you enough for your generosity towards Brahmastra. Okay, now I'm going to stop talking and we can watch. Sir can take over.